What is a rare disease? A disease or disorder is defined as rare in Europe when it affects less than 1 in 2,000. Rare diseases affect approximately 3 million people in France, which means as many people as in Paris City. To date, more than 7,000 rare diseases have been discovered, and new diseases are regularly identified and described in medical literature. The high level of pain and suffering endured by patients affects the entire family. 80% of rare diseases have identified genetic origins. 1 out of 3 patients remains without diagnostic and wait an average of 4 years to have an accurate diagnosis. 97% of rare diseases do not have a specific treatment, and patients and their family may feel alone and isolated facing the disease. Most of the time, rare diseases are severe, chronic, and progressive. Rare diseases profoundly disturb the daily life of patients and their families and isolate them gradually. The French Foundation for Rare Diseases aims to speed up research on rare diseases to tackle this major social issue. The foundation brings financial and dedicated support to research teams in order to improve patients' and families' lives.